Once upon a time, there was a beautiful princess who loved to sing and who was about to live happily ever after. Unfortunately, an evil witch sent her to the real world where she discovered that nobody ever sang like she did. Her prince came to her rescue, only to find that the princess liked the real world better and was singing a different tune.
Molting season.
Muto, do you like the nest I built you?
Bats always exit a cave to the left.
Well, what do I really expect? I did rip out the physical manifestation of your ability to participate in the plot.
Isn't that right, Herr Drosselmeyer?
Oh no, the fourth wall! Did you realize how hard I've worked to keep that thing up?
So you want a good ending? I'll make it the best ever. Just give me a worthy stage. Oh, and can you make it a musical? All the best stories are musicals.
Fine, what the hell? The fourth wall's already broken.
Tutu, why are you singing?
I know that you won't work with me. Help me, save me, Tutu.
Just why?
But I could aid your crusade when you go. How do you feel? Not healed. How do you feel?
Wait, this can only be. One thing. I've been caught in some sort of gimmicky musical. Damn it all. Damn the blasted music. What can I do to stop this madness?
Fakir, how do you feel? We could search for him together. Working as a team. Or pair.
Screw it. I'm going to find Muto.
We seek him here, we seek him there. We're seeking Muto everywhere. Now I'm singing too. Come on, what the hell? Damn this last and musical.
Is that Muto? Yay, he's gonna sing too!
Once upon a time, there was a prince who battled a bird.
Why does Muto
there was
seem
a
like
knight
a black
whose
woman?
Trust by the prince was justly earned. But he got ripped in two. So he epic failed in life. I'm glad that creeper loser Nazi finally got knifed. But the raven escaped. He came out of that goddamn book. The prince followed him out, the story he foresaw. But the prince still had wounds, because sadly this is the part when the prince had to cut out his own heart.
Wait, why does Rook get a solo in the musical episode?
You don't know? Well, you're denser than I thought, Tutu.
Now has it gotten through that I am not really blue? It was really obvious, maybe. I am Princess Crahe.
But you can't be the villain.
We thought we were friends. Well,
oh, come on. That was totally obvious.
As your princess, Tutu.
More music?
Let me guess. Someone else is going to sing now.
Here is the way to the Prince and Crahe.
Called it.
Go on, there's no need to thank. It is kindness you say. Well, I think that maybe. I am a robot, I don't have feelings, and I'm kind of a whore. I play my part in the story quite well, even if my jewels are cryptic advice, cryptic, cryptic, cryptic advice. Ghost music, running gags, while the rest of the plot sags. My orders, and here you must go on without me. Through the plot hole inside, you only think of me as really wise, because you are not that bright. Creep your face soft as the grass. Wish that I had your perfect ass. Ghost music, cryptic advice. I got a whole song writer's
concludes Act 1. If you're hungry, the concession stand in the lobby will be open for the duration of the 15-minute intermission.